as in retaliation for your pissing all over his nice clean prison, Zinyak is flooding the simulation with hostile gangs from another simulation.
Hostiles I can handle. Skip to the bad part.
The big problem is that I can't tell how they're getting in. I'll need you to investigate this when you have a moment.
I'm gonna track where these gangs are coming from.
I need to destroy the relays masking the signal.
Sid'll be able to take down the relays, right?
Actually, yes. I'm sending Sid in right now.
What's the plan to stop these relays, Sid?
I'll need to find the relays first. Some areas of the simulation offer a more advantageous mapping point than others. Let's get to one.
After you.
There is a lot of interference at ground level. It is too much for me to get a read. I need you to throw me into the sky.
Too lazy to fly?
Yes, but I cannot maintain the strength needed to scan the entirety of the simulation and hover at the same time. I need you to throw me into the air.
If you insist.
This location should work. One moment, please.
Johnny Mac here!
Throw me higher. I need to be higher.
Is it too much for you?
This would be so much easier if I could throw myself. Throw me higher. I need to be higher. One moment, please. This would be so much easier if I could throw myself. Throw me higher. I need to be higher. Throw me higher. One moment, please. Almost. Almost. This way. This is important work I am doing.
Yeah.
Nobody else on your team could do this, right?
Where's this going, Sid?
I want to be compensated for my contribution.
Just tell me what you want, Sid.
A woman.
Not it.
I am in the prime of my life. Ah, here is the relay. Surely this must be worth something of value.
Sure, Sid.
Did you just do something? Because this connection just got clearer.
I'm just killing things. Who knows what it's doing?
I need to scan the area again. Let us go to another mapping point. Throw me into the air again. I cannot scan the area if you do not get me to a higher elevation. I have it. Let us go. I have been thinking. As compensation for my assistance, I would like to go out on a date with Kinsey.
I don't think so.
Demanding dates as payment doesn't score points with a lady, Sid.
Fine. Then perhaps Shondi would enjoy my company.
Promise me I get to be there when you ask her.
Here is the next relay.
They couldn't fight worse shit.
Getting these guys from? Zinyak must be pulling data from somewhere. As with all the simulations, these manifest from the subconsciouses of the captives hooked into the machines.
So, whose subconscious are we dealing with?
Shondi says the mnemonic mapping fits the profile of Johnny.
You see? I told you Johnny was alive.
I need to look into this, but I'll be in touch.
Let us go. I am earning this date.
These relays have shields, Kinsey.
Sid, can you take them down?
For the hand of a loving partner, I would do almost anything.
I'm not going on a date with you, Sid.
I suppose Asha is also a pairing option.
Are we still talking about this date nonsense?
It is not nonsense. I am not doing this solely for your benefit, you know. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. If you want the shield down, throwing me into the shield generator protects me while I disable the protocols. If I die, please plant a flower where I fall. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both. I am almost done. Do not let me die. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both. I am almost done. Do not let me die. The shields are down.
Kinsey, I need an update on Johnny.
My best guess is that he's here too.
Let's quit wasting time and find a way to get him back.
Sure. I'll just focus on those relays.
This is the last relay I have found. After careful consideration, I am firm in my intent to court Shandi.
If you're lucky, she won't gouge out your one eye.
I do not need luck. I am quite charming. And this shell offers a variety of options when it comes to...
Stop, Sid. Just stop.
Go ahead. Throw me into the generator. Same as before. Just throw me into the shield generator. You need to throw me into the generator. Go ahead. Throw me into the generator. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. If you want the shield down, throwing me into the shield generator is the thing to do. Cover me.
It's when did the Vice Kings have giant robots?
The Xen appear to have quite a few technologically advanced. I am curious why it is you chose a metal basketball for my shell.
Come on, it's cute.
I have personality. I do not need to be cute. I could use weapons, though.
Learn to live with disappointment, Sid. Jesus, what do I have to do to keep up? Burning, burning!
Its weakest point is here at the rear. I will distract it to give you an opportunity to shoot it. Keep shooting at the rear. Stay behind it. Keep shooting at the rear. Focus on the rear panels. Stay behind it. Focus on the rear panels. Stay behind it. Keep shooting at the rear. the rear panels. Stay behind it.
One less rolly thing.
Well done. If you throw me into the generator again, I will continue hacking the shield on the relay. If you hurry, you will still be young when you throw me into the generator. Just a bit longer. Almost done.
Always happy to show off.
Shields are down.
Now that the relays aren't confusing the signal, I can see the source of the influx. Sid will take you to it.
Follow me.
How the fuck is this portal?
I don't have time to explain this. Just pick up people and throw them into it.
Yeah, fuck context. This all day. This thing can't stay open forever. Yeah, if it isn't the Stillwater default player.
to destroy the relay's masking signal.
Sid'll be able to take down the relays, right?
Actually, yes. I'm sending Sid in right now.
What's the plan to stop these relays, Sid?
I'll need to find the relays first. Some areas of the simulation offer a more advantageous mapping point than others. Let's get to one.
After you.
There is a lot of interference at ground level. It is too much for me to get a read. I need you to throw me into the sky.
Too lazy to fly?
Yes, but I cannot maintain the strength needed to scan the entirety of the simulation and hover at the same time. I need you to throw me into the air.
If you insist.
This location should work. One moment, please.
Johnny Mac here!
Throw me higher. I need to be higher. This would be so much easier if I could throw myself. Throw me higher! I need to be higher! One moment, please. This would be so much easier if I could throw myself. Throw me higher. I need to be higher. Throw me higher. One moment, please. Almost. Almost. This way. This is important work I am doing.
Yeah.
Nobody else on your team could do this, right?
Where's this going, Sid?
I want to be compensated for my contribution.
Just tell me what you want, Sid.
A woman.
Not it.
I am in the prime of my life. Ah, here is the relay. Surely this must be worth something of value.
Sure, Sid.
Did you just do something? Because this connection just got clearer.
I'm just killing things. Who knows what it's doing?
I need to scan the area again. Let us go to another mapping point. Throw me into the air again. I cannot scan the area if you do not get me to a higher elevation. I have it. Let us go. I have been thinking. As compensation for my assistance, I would like to go out on a date with Kinsey.
I don't think so.
Demanding dates as payment doesn't score points with a lady, Sid.
Fine. Then perhaps Shondi would enjoy my company.
Promise me I get to be there when you ask her.
Here is the next relay.
They couldn't fight worse shit.
Thank you.
Zinyak getting these guys from?
Zinyak must be pulling data from somewhere. As with all the simulations, these manifest from the subconsciouses of the captives hooked into the machines.
So, whose subconscious are we dealing with?
Shanti says the mnemonic mapping fits the profile of Johnny.
You see? I told you Johnny was alive.
I need to look into this, but I'll be in touch.
Let us go. I am earning this date.
These relays have shields, Kinsey.
Sid, can you take them down?
For the hand of a loving partner, I would do almost anything.
I'm not going on a date with you, Sid.
I suppose Asha is also a pairing option.
Are we still talking about this date nonsense?
It is not nonsense. I am not doing this solely for your benefit, you know. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. If you want the shield down, throwing me into the shield generator protect me while I disable the protocols. If I die, please plant a flower where I fall. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both. I am almost done. Do not let me die. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both. I am almost done. Do not let me die. The shields are down.
Kinsey, I need an update on Johnny.
My best guess is that he's here too.
Let's quit wasting time and find a way to get him back.
Sure. I'll just focus on those relays.
This is the last relay I have found. After careful consideration, I am firm in my intent to court Shanti.
If you're lucky, she won't gouge out your one eye.
I do not need luck. I am quite charming. And this shell offers a variety of options when it comes to...
Stop, Sid. Just stop.
Go ahead. Throw me into the generator. Same as before. Just throw me into the shield generator. You need to throw me into the generator. Go ahead. Throw me into the generator. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. If you want the shield down, throwing me into the shield generator is the thing to do.
Ice Kings have giant robots.
The Xin appear to have quite a few technologically advanced forms. I am curious, why it is you chose a metal basketball for my shell.
Come on, it's cute.
I have personality. I do not need to be cute. I could use weapons, though.
Learn to live with disappointment, Sid. Jesus, what do I have to do to keep up? Burning!
Its weakest point is here at the rear. I will distract it to give you an opportunity to shoot it. Keep shooting at the rear. Stay behind it. Keep shooting at the rear. Focus on the rear panels. Stay behind it. Focus on the rear panels. Stay behind it. Keep shooting at the rear. Focus on the rear panels. Stay behind it.
Thing.
Well done. If you throw me into the generator again, I will continue hacking the shield on the relay. If you hurry, you will still be young when you throw me into the generator. Just a bit longer. Almost done.
Always happy to show off.
Shields are down.
Now that the relays aren't confusing the signal, I can see the source of the influx. Sid will take you to it.
Follow me.
How the fuck is this portal?
I don't have time to explain this. Just pick up people and throw them into it.
Yeah, fuck context. All day. This thing can't stay open forever.
Yeah, if it isn't the Stillwater default player.
Thank you. this moment. Well, if it isn't the other still... default player. Why are there two of me now?
Shit, it's the co-op player.
Open forever. Can't you train me for this moment?
You've got a warden coming for you. I'll get you out.
No, no way! I still have another slot in my... fill it with something.
Fine. You know what to do.
Apart.
Making its shields with powers will help. Will get the shield down.
See what that warden had for me.
Sure. One moment.
Let's skip the small talk. What's my new power?
Fire. Particularly flaming bullets. Not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire just by invading their personal space? Oh, Kinsey, you are awesome.
Have fun. When that power's out, you'll have to take down the warden's shield.
This windshield is dirty. I can barely see.
Good girls kick ass. good to kick ass.
Thank you.